Hi, I'm Jasmine. Whether this is your first time with us or you're a regular attender, welcome. We're glad you're here and we'd love to connect with you. Please take a moment to fill out the connection card that's in your program with as much information as you feel comfortable sharing. On the back of the card is a prayer request form. You can share a prayer request by dropping it in the offering basket. We also have a gift for you, a book by Mark Batterson called All In. Pick up your copy at the Welcome Center. Today, after the 11:30 service, our Filipino Fellowship is meeting on the lower level. Tonight at 6 p.m. is our Phase 2 open house. Join us for an evening of beautiful music, appetizers, fellowship, and an opportunity to contribute towards furnishing and equipping our new church home. Don't miss it. Monday night is clean for men at 6 p.m., followed by authentic manhood at 7 p.m. Tuesday night, we have Pathway, divorce care, grief share, and single and parenting. Pathway for kids ages 5 through 12 also meets. Wednesday morning is a ladies' Bible study. Child care is available upon request. Wednesday night is family life night. For adults, we're offering the Alpha course. We're also offering Prophets and Kings. This class meets at Sacred Heart School. Harvest Time Student Ministries will meet in the sanctuary for students in grades 7 through 12. For children, we have Royal Rangers and Missionettes on the lower level. We also offer nursery care. Thursday morning is a men's prayer meeting. On Friday mornings is Prime Time, our Bible study for people 50 and up. Friday evening is Messiah's House. Join us for a special celebration of Yom Kippur. All are welcome.
We're excited to announce a special project coming very soon. In the month of October, we'll be releasing for purchase a recording of 8 original songs by Pastor Jason and Elizabeth. All the proceeds from this project will go towards Phase 2. It's been such a fun process writing and recording these songs, and we can't wait for you to hear them. Stay tuned for more updates.
If you have any questions or if you like more information on courses and programs, please stop by the Welcome Center or visit us at htchurch.com. Follow us on social media for more updates. That's all for this week's news. God bless you and have a great day.